The cold temps didn't keep hundreds from heading downtown in Beaumont for the annual holiday tree lighting party. Children were able to add ornaments they created to the tree, and several were able to spend some time with the big guy himself, Santa, asking for exactly what they want him to put under their Christmas tree. Of course, once it got dark enough, the tree lights were turned on.